It is the Great Society. You piece of shit. You know what, since we haven't started the match, you fucker. You stupid old bitch. You fuck up the races already. I'm gonna teach you to find a race of all of that. And the key. You know something, come get some, Kevin.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
Well, it's hard to argue that. But I'd say this one could go the other way. Look at these two men. I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup. Yeah, that social media has been on fire ahead of this one. But now it's time to get down to business. And the fight has officially begun. Well, Memphis is known as the first place in the world.
This place is right. You're full of power, Cesaro.
There may be no stopping him. Kevin Owens being put to the test. You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys. Hey, it's the WWE. It's not ballet. You knew this was going to be a battle, and that's exactly what we're witnessing. And it's amazing how aggressive this match has been going. And it doesn't seem to be showing any signs of slowing down anytime soon, guys.
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
Offense like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of a match. It's the way I always used to do it. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Fuck you, fat piece of shit. Get up.
Boom!
And just sort of attacking me from behind up there, you fucking fat ass.
Boom!
Stand by, dude. Teach you a lesson. Time to do it and try to mess with you, fat piece of shit.
Here is your winner, Finn Balor!
Gonna check in the win column for Cesaro. Yeah, the performance put forth in that match.